So what I did right there, you can see that I left kind of a circle pattern right here. I went really dark right here and then kind of faded into there. So what that's going to do is showing a light circle right there. So it looks like the light's reflecting off the top of the liquid inside. That's one thing you could do to create texture and just to add some extra definition in your tattoos that you do.
Thank you.